Rarely has a standard bred elicited as much excitement before his first start than did Chatham Light. The Diatross colt, owned by Canadian Bob Waxman and trained by the noted conditioner of Trotters, Team Nordine, was syndicated for a reported $3 million even before his first race. And the glowing training reports from Florida proved to be accurate. Chatham Light won his first six outings, including a division of the Tompkins Gears at Scioto Downs. The time, 1:57.3, after a frenzied opening half of 56.3.
They drive to the lane and Chatham Light along the inside. He has the lead a length. Barbara's Prince, the challenger from the outside, second. Collector's Choice is racing third, coming out of the wire. Chatham Light in front.
A week later, Chatham Light won this division of the Goshen Cup at the Meadowlands in 1:56.3 and went on to capture the $518,000 Shepherd Pace at Yonkers in stakes record time to improve his record to 6-for-6.
But it will be Chatham Light here. Chatham Light is the winner by 2.5 lengths.
Chatham Light removed any doubts about his ability to go two heats with his world record performance over a sloppy track in the Champlain Stakes at Mohawk. After winning his elimination, he came back to take the final in dense fog and track record 1:56.4. His two-heat combined time of 3:54 sliced a full second off the old mark for two-year-old Colt Pacers over a 5/8-mile track.
Out of the fog they come, a 16th to pace, and John Campbell has Chatham Light driving. Scorpions trying hard up the rail. Skip Colleen, but the Champlain belongs to Chatham Light.